This is a cassettone. It's a Mellotron-inspired instrument that plays a cassette tape like a synthesizer. And because it uses tape loops as its audio source, there's no limits to the unique sounds you can create with it. A few years ago, I posted a tutorial on how to make these.
In this video, I'm going to show you how to build a cassettone synthesizer.
And it got pretty popular. Other makers started posting their own builds on YouTube. And it got written about on music sites. And it took off on Instagram. Makers reached out to me and asked if they could sell their own builds, which I was more than happy to allow. They've even shown up on Reverb's official Instagram. And when questions for building advice got a little overwhelming, I started a Discord, where an active community continues to discuss their projects. It's really cool to see just how far this project has gone, and that's why I'm excited to announce that the Cassettone 2 is officially in development. So this here is the current prototype. It's just a model, but it allows me to share some of the features that I'm currently working on. The most obvious and the most exciting upgrade is that now there's two cassettes. And like the first one, each tape has its own pitch control. But what really makes this version special is that there's an ability to blend the signals. Each key will play either tape A, tape B, or a mix of both. And since you can mix and match your tape loops, this offers a whole new world of creative possibilities. On the first model, hacking those old cassette players was a bit tricky. So this time, I'm building a simple tape mechanism from parts that you can find online. Plus, I also added a few simple features that were missing from the first model, like a dedicated power switch and master volume. Plus, this one will be able to run off batteries or a DC power source. And like last time, I'm taking a completely open approach to this building process. I'm sharing the entire building process online from start to finish for free so that anyone can follow along. So once the Cassettone 2 is fully road tested and operational, I'll provide a step-by-step tutorial on how to build one. I'll also sell kits so that you don't have to source any of the materials yourself. And then I'll also provide pre-made models for sale as well for musicians who just want to buy one and play. So follow me here for some video updates on the building process, but for much more in-depth content on the Cassettone 2, follow me for free on Patreon. I don't charge anything for Cassettone content, and I'll most likely be posting there a lot more than I do on YouTube and Instagram. I hope you're excited as I am to get the Cassettone 2 into the hands of both makers and musicians around the world. I'll see you soon.